Hi guys! So, I got my second NutriBox yesterday, and I've already tried all the snacks, but I don't want to say anything, because I want him to try them and give his own opinion. So, are you ready for this? Yeah, can you, oh, just open the box. I think they gave me an extra snack, because I got six snacks. This one. This one they gave me as a bonus snack for whatever reason. I think they gave it to me because I complained and I emailed them.
Okay, I'll try this one first.
What is it?
Now, you actually have told me that you didn't like these.
I know, but I didn't say what was wrong with them.
Yeah. This is the Homestyle Cheddar Mix. Cheese-flavored corn chips, corn nuts, and pretzels.
Yeah, by the way, none of them smell good. Just try it. That's why I didn't want to say anything, because you automatically hate it if you eat it. Do you like it?
It's okay. It just takes some getting used to, because...
It's very different.
It says cheddar mix, but it's, like, sweet. Almost like a honey. It's very weird. The yogurt dipped pretzels? I don't know how these can be bad.
They're just different. I actually kind of like those. Those I'll eat. But, they're different. They don't... Good. They also don't smell good. Smell the bag.
Smells good to me.
Ooh. It kind of makes me mad because I liked the other box that I got, and this one kind of sucks. Oh well.
Cashew power clusters.
Those I did not like at all.
I'm gonna Hulk it out after I eat these.
I love cashews, but those I did not like at all.
Power clusters. Yep, these are pretty awful.
Yeah. All these snacks taste stale to me. It's awful. Because the first box that we got, all of those snacks were really, really good. I think I only didn't like one of them.
And I ate all those.
Yeah. And it was really, really good. Even your box was really good.
Yeah.
Like, to you, anyway. But I am so disappointed with this box. Anyway, go ahead.
The next we have Italian Bistro pretzels. You got a lot of pretzels this time.
Yeah, I didn't even realize that.
Ooh, these look like the cheese ones.
Yeah. An extreme garlic taste. And they're super, super dry. They sound really good.
Yeah.
Because it's garlic and cheese flavored pretzels. You can't even taste the cheese. It just tastes like garlic and pretzel.
Okay. Whole wheat figgy bars.
There's already one open. It comes with five of them. I was really disappointed with these two. Yeah. Just eat it. Yeah.
I don't like figs.
Oh, well, sorry. Here. It's just dry. That's all it is. It's dry. It's like really hard.
It's wheat. Okay, and finally, last but certainly not least, and certainly not soon enough, honey macadamia pretzel pops.
That was the new thing on their website. They're like, you gotta try these, they're so good.
Yeah.
I thought these were okay. It's not what you were expecting.
I don't really like them. Not really impressed with this one.
I am so disappointed. I'm gonna cancel this subscription. It's so bad. Everything tastes stale to me. It's awful. But anyway, my camera's about to die, so yeah, that was our review. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!